3. People have often asked, why does the vampire have twin booms? And that answer is very simple. These are first generation jets. As a first generation jet, they were relatively inefficient. The longer the jet pipe, that pipe that took the hot gases from the back of the flame tubes to the point where it exhausts,